Check this out. It's a Fender Pawnshop Bass 6 with two output circuits, so you can use it as a low-tune guitar and a bass at the same time. For example, this is the bass tone going through Neural Dark Glass. And then this is the guitar going through Otto Audio's 1111. And then this is both at the same time.